Some call him Jealous Guy.
Just a jealous guy, watch out.